3 days ago, Donald Trump sent out a tweet threatening my wife, Heidi, attacking her directly. Now, Heidi has done nothing to Donald. We have done nothing to his family, and we will not. But Donald was unhappy with the news of the day, was unhappy with losing elections, was unhappy with his dangerous ignorance of foreign policy being revealed on the world stage. And so he decided to engage in a personal attack directed at my wife and directed at my family. The next day, the National Enquirer published a story. It is a story that quoted one source on the record, Roger Stone, Donald Trump's chief political advisor. Let me be clear, this National Enquirer story is garbage. It is complete and utter lies. It is a tabloid smear. And it is a smear that has come from Donald Trump and his henchmen. It is attacking my family. And what is striking is Donald's henchman, Roger Stone, had for months been foreshadowing that this attack was coming. It's not surprising that Donald Trump's tweet occurs the day before the attack comes out. And I would note that Mr. Stone is a man who has 50 years of dirty tricks behind him. He's a man for whom a term was coined for copulating with a rodent. Well, let me be clear. Donald Trump may be a rat, but I have no desire to copulate with him.